See, it isn't exactly Barbados, is it really? Our little lake. And people will be bouncing about on here today. There we are. Some intrepid souls putting their boat together. There'll be a lot more down shortly. But it's a lovely little lake. We've just come round here. There we are, taking the duck protection off the pontoon. And my youngest son walking up from the clubhouse here. He's on safety duty today. Just getting his rib out, which is a rigid inflatable boat. Getting the fuel. And he's on safety duty, which we do a lot of. So I'll do a bit more later and you can have a proper look at people sailing, okay? Right, so these are the intrepid sailors getting ready to go for a sail. People call them intrepid, I'm tempted to call them stupid really, but enjoy it. It's cold, somebody out the laser, a few more people in the boat park. You can just see in the background, if I zoom in, that'll be Max over in his rigid inflatable boat. There's Oliver. It's not exactly Barbados, is it? Committee boat right down the bottom. I'll do a bit more for you. Freezing. Why would you do this? Would you live each moment like your last?